Two crows made their home in a big banyan tree. They were very happy there. They decided to have some baby crows. But soon they learnt that there was a snake that lived in the hollow of their tree. That big black snake was very partial to crow eggs. Every time that Mummy Crow laid some eggs, the black snake slithered out and ate them all.